Soon, an employee at a school in Ray Township has been arrested for child sexual abuse activity. We're told 47-year-old Joseph Peter Sturza, who's the director of admissions at Austin Catholic Academy, may have exchanged inappropriate emails with a student. The Macomb County Sheriff's Office says the parents of the victim intercepted the sexually graphic emails and then alerted the school. The man is charged with sexual abuse activity and using his computer to commit a crime.